The government set up some 4 or 5 computer systems in the conference room of a hotel here, and called it ironically as the Media Facilitation Centre.
After 10 days, I got to know there is a media centre. I came here, emailed my office, and then started doing conversation. There were 4 systems set up, 1 phone line.
See, this is the only source of internet and communication accessible to journalists.
Reporters had to do their jobs, so they were desperate. So ultimately, they started using it because they had no other option.
Because there is no Wi-Fi connectivity, so we have to wait for our turn to access our emails or to find out information that we are supposed to do.
Once you reach Media Facilitation Center, you have to queue up in a line and wait for your turn to file your report. Sometimes it takes you as long as 2 to 3 hours to file your one report.
If we get access to internet for around 15 minutes at the Media Facilitation Center at the maximum.
So if somebody sits more than for 15 minutes and somebody else is waiting for there, a person has to stand up and leave a passage for him so that he could also have an access to internet.
It's very difficult. Like, imagine like completing a complete newspaper, a 12-page newspaper during 15 minutes. It's a 24-hour job, and these days we are doing it in 15 minutes.